Today we're demonstrating remotely commanding a UH-60 helicopter. The aircraft is equipped with a RAIN aircraft integration kit, which allows our team in California to upload a flight plan to the aircraft. The pilots on board will then remove their hands from the controls and the aircraft will execute the mission.
The ground station in California is going to send a mission to the mission computer that's inside this box, and the mission computer then processes that flight plan and writes it to the autopilot, where the autopilot can then execute that mission.
Director, comms check. Copy.
Standing by for flight.
California, this is flight. I'm clear to proceed.
Report when ready for flight plan upload.
Flight is ready for flight plan.
California GCS, upload flight plan.
Uploading flight plan.
Flight plan received. Flight plan is activated. California, this is the flight. We have reached destination.
Flight, verify when mission computer reads RTB.
I see RTB on my display.
Flight, you can prepare for landing after this.
It was incredible to work with Frank and Carrie. They're really talented pilots.
With no interaction from either of the pilots, the system had uploaded the flight plan and it was already active and ready for us to engage.
You know, the technology to be able to do that to an aircraft remotely located anywhere was an impressive feat.